the ordinary here. In the sub-basement of Dr. Lieberman Danner's laboratory. This is where he clones the dinosaurs. And behind me are containers where we have the beginning of what is known to history as the most terrifying creature that has ever existed. In millions of years of life on planet Earth, these glass containers flasks are almost empty. Perhaps the creature that was in them has already been removed. Oh my God. Where would they have put it? We don't have the land yet. This is the Deinonychus hatchery. What was the Deinonychus, you ask? Well, it was a really, really big velociraptor. It was one of the most dangerous dinosaurs that ever lived. God. Why would he produce so many? How many Deinonychus does he already have that he could produce so many eggs? God, what's going on? These must be sauropod eggs. God, these are so incredible. Just think, the tiny creature in each one of these eggs could eventually become a monster that weighs as much as 200,000 pounds. I say tiny creature. These are the largest eggs I have ever seen. There's my hand on one of the eggs. It gives you some sense of the size. Specifically told me that I shouldn't touch any. So I do not want my balls in a test tube.